Let's have a look at SIM7600 GSM GPRS module. It is a complete multi-band module. Unlike other GSM module like SIM800, 900, etc., it has a unique feature, that is, it is the only VoLTE-enabled module. It is more reliable than other GSM modules. It has multi-functions, like it supports 4G mode, memory card, GPS, GSM, audio, etc. It is the first time a geo-supported module is developed. It mainly requires two antennas. One is GPS antenna for locating the position, and other one is GSM antenna for communication purpose. Next, coming to the ports, this is the power button. Here we are giving the 5 volt 2 ampere adapter. And this is the switch. After giving the power supply, switch on the modem. This is the 80 command port. Here we are accessing 80 commands. There are three LEDs. One is for status of the modem. The other one is for network. And the third one is for power. And there are three jumper shorts. And this is the data port. So this data port can be accessed in many ways, like it can be used for internet access, audio, 80 command, also can be used as GPS port. Here we are connecting the GSM antenna. So connect the GSM antenna like this. Next, we are connecting GPS antenna. Fix the GPS antenna like this. So we connected GSM and GPS antenna. This is audio jack and this is LAN receiver. So through audio jack we can connect headset or any recording device. This is the SIM holder in which we are inserting the SIM. Insert the SIM properly. This is the memory card slot. So insert the memory card and just press it. Next, we are going to insert the SIM. So we are inserting the geo SIM. First, we put the SIM in a SIM adapter. Then insert the SIM in the SIM holder. Do it properly, otherwise you will not get connected to that range. So insert the SIM like this. Connect the 5 volt 2 ampere adapter to the power button port. Use this adapter. Then switch on the modem. So you can see the power button LED is on. As soon as the other LEDs will also be on. So you can see the network LED, status of the modem and ring. So the network LED is blue LED. It is continuously blinking. That means it is connected to the range. If it is not connected to the range, it doesn't blink. Next, we are going to access AT command through this AT command port. For that, you have to connect the USB to AT command port. Connect it to your device. Check the port name in which you are connected. So here we are connected to the port COM3. So open the PuTTY. Change the port name. Then change the baud rate. The baud rate of this GSM module is 115200. Then open the terminal. So you have to type the AT command and you can see the response OK. So access the AT commands. So we are giving the AT command for calling. You can see the response in your device. So you can connect the call. When you connect the call, you can see in the terminal as voice call begins. So you can connect any headset or recording device in that audio jack so that we can attend that call. So when you end that call, you can see the voice call end. Thank you for watching.